Remember the time when summer holidays felt really, really long? But the older you got, the faster the days disappeared, until months and years went by without you realizing it. So why does time go faster as we grow older? Several explanations have been put forward to explain this phenomenon. The simplest of these is that it takes longer to encode new experiences than familiar experiences. And when you're young, all experiences are new, so time seems to go slower. It could also be because our perception of time is relative to the time we have lived so far. Say, for example, if you are a 5-year-old kid, then the past 2 years of your life represent 40% of all the life you've lived and can recall. But when you are a 50-year-old adult, then the past 2 years represent only 4% of all your recallable life. So for a kid, 2 years might seem to last forever, but for an adult, those 2 years might not even seem long at all. Another theory proposed by Professor Adrian Bejan is that our brain's processing speed decreases as the complexity of its neural network increases as we get older. When you're young, the electrochemical signals in your brain need to travel shorter distances, which means you get to process more mental images per unit of time. But when you're older, the signals have to travel longer distances, and so a lesser number of mental images are processed. Just as a higher number of frames per second gives you slow motion video on a camera, life seems to go slowly when you're young. And just as a lower number of frames per second gives you a fast motion video, life seems to hurry by when you're older. It isn't just age that alters our perception of time. Every single one of us has felt the seconds drag by when we're bored, but things seem to move in slow motion when we're in life-threatening situations. And if we're having fun, time flies by before we know it. So, what are your experiences of time perception? Let us know in the comments below.
That's it, folks. Thank you so much for watching this video. We're working hard to bring you the best video content. If you enjoyed this video, give us a like and please subscribe to our YouTube channel.